West Des Moines man in the Polk County Jail accused of stabbing a cat to death. 35-year-old Travis Alisi was arrested this morning and charged with animal abuse. Court records say Alisi stabbed the cat to death back on June 3rd. He then called 911 to report the stabbing. Alisi told the dispatcher God told him to stab the cat.